First up, your dollar store with more at Cincinnati Mills Mall. Target 5 spotted the familiar-looking red Colgate box on the shelves.
$3.20.
But take a closer look and you'll see some of the things that identify the fake, like the words manufactured in South Africa.
Colgate does not import toothpaste into the United States from South Africa or China.
And a European spelling of the words flavor and defense. The real Colgate box, manufactured in the U.S., shows drug facts on the back and an endorsement by the American Dental Association. The counterfeit toothpaste shows endorsements by African countries. Some of the counterfeit toothpaste may contain diethylene glycol, a chemical never used by Colgate, but often found in antifreeze. At the Dollar Value Plus in Avondale Town Center, Target 5 found three different kinds of Colgate toothpaste, all from South Africa, all counterfeit.
Where did you get this?
We got them from Michigan, Detroit.
Through
a wholesaler, yeah.
Okay, through a wholesaler you normally use?
Yes, exactly.
After we informed them, both stores immediately removed the counterfeit Colgate from their shelves. The Food and Drug Administration says the antifreeze chemical found in counterfeit samples presents a low health risk, but diethylene glycol can cause kidney and central nervous system failure, paralysis, even death. This store manager isn't taking chances.
My concern is if somebody gets hurt, then that's the main concern.